You have quite the ability to remain sneakily silent.
I know I should have told you about me and Peter.
It's okay. Mara Jean, I'm just embarrassed. Because I read it all wrong.
It's totally my fault. I'm sorry.
Since we're coming clean about stuff.
You know how you call me John Ambrose?
Everyone calls you that.
I know. It's because of you.
What?
Before sixth grade, pretty much everybody called me John. And then I met you, and you called me John Ambrose. And said how it was cool that we both went by our first and middle names. I didn't want to correct you, and I liked how we had something in common. So I started telling people to call me John Ambrose.
Wow. I don't know what to say. Are we good, John? Ambrose?
We've always been good. Laura. Jean.